Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you are looking for the best online courses to learn cloud computing, then watch till the end which one is best for you. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. Firstly, what is cloud? Here cloud means a host of services that are ready to use for your application. Many cloud service provider companies like Amazon Web Services and Microsoft Azure provides these services. Now, what are those services? Well, these could be servers, networks, storage, and other infra-related services. Now, without getting into more details, let's get started with the best 5 courses to learn cloud computing. So, the first course is Introduction to Cloud Computing on Amazon AWS for Beginners Udemy. AWS is like putting a face on cloud, and that's why I recommend this course for anyone starting to learn about cloud. This course explains key concepts of clouds like SaaS with AWS examples. Knowing AWS is a plus because it's one of the most popular cloud platforms, and your experience with AWS will also boost your developer job. The next course is Cloud Computing Concepts by Coursera. I strongly recommend this course to anyone who wants to learn the basics of cloud computing. The course material is excellent and instructor Indranil Gupta is phenomenal. His delivery is impressive. On top of this, exams are marvelous and help you to retain the knowledge you have learned. By the way, if you find Coursera courses and helpful specialization, then you should join the Coursera Plus, a subscription plan from Coursera which provides you unlimited access. So the third course is Cloud Computing 101 Master the Fundamentals by Educative. This best Educative cloud computing course is a 101 on cloud computing, which means you will learn cloud computing from scratch, from basics, to get enough knowledge to develop your own application. It also explains three main service models like infrastructure as service, software as service, and platform as service, along with four cloud development models like private, public, hybrid, and community models. Fourth course is Cloud Computing, The Big Picture by David Chappell, Pluralsight. This course provides a good overview of cloud platforms including Amazon Web Services and Microsoft Azure and private clouds. By the time you are done, you will know what cloud computing is all about. So if you have a Pluralsight membership, this course is for you. If you don't have a membership, it's worth getting as you get access to almost 6,000 plus top quality courses. The last course is AWS Certified Solutions Architect, Associate Udemy Plus A-Cloud Guru. This course teaches you the most about cloud and cloud computing. The instructor Ryan Kronberg and Fai Ellis are some well-known cloud experts and run aside with the name Cloud Guru, which is quite right given their extensive experience and in-depth knowledge of AWS cloud. Talking about the social proof, this course has on average 4.5 ratings, which is amazing. Now, after this extensive discussion on the best cloud computing courses, I would surely suggest you guys take one of these and learn more about it and not just invest in it. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in the next video.